able to catch it. A thing like hawks and eagles and falcons, they're all supposed to be really speedy animals. He's supposed to be sneaky. So Stan has a 5-foot wingspan. If he were to fly his wings, he'd be almost as tall as me. But when he flaps them, wouldn't you don't hear it sound? His feathers all have a little fringe on the edge of them. That loud air pass right through, and that comes down on all the noise that he makes. And he can fly down, swoop down, catch that prey with those big talons that you see there. They never hear him coming. So, and what would prey be for a big owl like Skinny? Do you think one would be? Yeah, he loves mice and rats and other roaches. He'd also eat reptiles and amphibians and hedgehogs and even birds. So whatever he can catch. But as this young lady said, roaches are some of his all-time favorites. Anybody want to take a guess? How many mice do you think that he will eat in 1 week? He thinks,